this morning we had another first. I had a meet up with Spitch.
Yes.
Fifth and final trip. So this time we are doing stuff we haven't done before. Yep. Starting off with
Peter Pan. That's definitely one of the better set designs. Yeah. Really like it.
Beautifully done. Yeah. We did it twice because we didn't have to wait because extra magic hour.
In a little while it'll be at least 40 minutes, probably more.
What are you doing?
Meeting Mickey.
Haven't done that before.
That was fun.
That was awesome. Got some great pictures.
Yes, yes, it looks like we have some great pictures. Now we waited about
50 minutes?
Yeah, 45, 50 minutes to do this. And it was worth it, but I don't think I'm gonna wait 2.5 hours to go see the princesses now.
Yeah. Here's another thing we haven't done before. Stay on Disney property in Paris.
Yeah, we're staying at the Sequoia Lodge. And we're in one of the side lodges. The Yosemite one. Here's a room. And what are we gonna do now?
Sleep.
Take a nap. And then after our nap, we're in for a big treat. Here we go. We managed to get a table at
Remy's. Finally.
Rakakuni. Okay, it wasn't brilliant. I mean, if it was any other restaurant in France for the 55 euros.
Yeah. The theming is really nice.
And the service was
great. And the service was great. You go for the experience, you don't really go for the food.
Yeah, and you pay for the experience.
Yeah.
Although the chocolate lava cake was really good.
Yeah, the dessert was actually the best part.
And then now we're doing another first, and it's not like we could have done this one before.
It's new.
It's new, yeah. It's the Marvel drone shows. And ta-da!
It was brilliant.
I mean, the way it works with the building and the projections go to the fireworks, it's all together, it's like awesome, and the music's great, and it's a show that looks good from way more angles than to one of the Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, we had a great spot and we were only there like 10 minutes before it started.
Definitely recommend that one. This was a great day. Tomorrow we've got another day and we've got some stuff that we haven't done before. So we'll see you for that in the morning.
See you in the morning.
And we're down to the final two things of things we haven't done before at Disney. Also things that we are actually interested in doing, like stuff like the Lion King Spectacular, which we're really just not that bothered about. But now for the final two, we're back at Disneyland.
There we go, we're first.
There's something we noticed that we hadn't noticed before. There's a cemetery. We're off to the cemetery. Morning, we had another first. I had a meet up with Stitch.
Yes,
he's my absolute favorite. So I was happy to see Stitch and have some time with Stitch. I tried to take Stitch with me, but they wouldn't let me. Enjoy the parade, Niels?
Yes, especially the dragon. The dragon was very impressive.
Yeah, Niels is not very much of a parade guy, which is why we've never watched the parade before, but I insisted this time because I wanted to see the dragon.
The dragon was worth it.
And steampunk Mickey and Minnie.
Yeah, but especially the dragon.
But especially the dragon. Final morning to do a whole bunch of stuff we've done before, but terribly enjoy. So, what you doing?
Waiting for a train.
They're not on strike today.
Not this one.
At the beginning of the video, this is our last trip. Does that mean we're not renewing our annual pass?
we're not renewing the annual pass straight away. There are some new things coming to Disney Paris, so we're looking forward to that. But we kind of take a year break and then we come back.
A year or maybe 2 years break, we'll see what's coming up.
A year break.
We do think the annual pass is good value for money.
Definitely.
Especially if you're at the Magic Plus level or the Infinity. We might do Infinity next time. And staying on site has had some...
It's nice to be able to just walk to the park.
Yeah.
Not having to get up in the morning, get the car, in the evening have to drive back again. You can just walk.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, and the distance from the park to the hotel is pretty much the same as going to the car park.
Ready for takeoff! Whee! But that doesn't mean we don't have anything Disney planned for this year. We've got a treat coming up later.
We do?
Yeah, we do.
Apparently we do.
Apparently we do. You'll have to, you know, do the whole like, subscribe, comment down below stuff, and we'll see you around.
And if you know, send me an email.
You know what it is.
Oh, yes, I know what it is now.
Yeah. We've got a Disney treat coming up.
Yep, we do.
Say bye-bye to the castle.
Bye-bye, castle.
Thanks for watching.
Bye. Bye.